You know, there's something that's been puzzling me for quite a while now, and that something is life. How we start out as an egg and grow into an adult, just like this plant starts out as a seed and grows into a beautiful tree. What are the commonalities between those two life forms, and how do they interact? Well, before we learn about that, we should first delve into the mechanics of the universe.